Now finally, for detailing of our raft foundation, go to this display option and go to show slab design. Here we have the slab design option. Check on this impose minimum reinforcing option, and then we will first see the detailing of bars for layer A, and then we will see for layer B. So here in display option, let's check this show values at controlling stations and diagram, and uncheck this field diagram option. Show rebar above specified value. What will happen is, if we select this typical uniform reinforcing specified below, then we have to give the diameter of the bar that we are to use and the spacing of those bars that we are giving for the diameter that we just prescribed. And if these bar sizes and the spacing is sufficient, then no bar will be displayed on our model layer. But if these bar diameters and the spacing is not sufficient, then at those places where it is not sufficient, the number of bars and the diameter of the bar will be displayed. So select this typical uniform reinforcing specified below option. First, let's see that we will be using, let's say we are using 16mm dia bars for both top and bottom, and it is spacing of 150mm. And if these bars are not sufficient, then the reinforcing display type will show us the number of bars of size 16mm and 16mm. So we have chosen the strip direction as layer A and then click on apply. You can see that the number of bars that we have given, that is 16 bar at spacing 150mm, is not sufficient for this area here, and we have to provide two additional bars here. Since this is a smaller value, we can almost neglect this. Now let us see what happens if we are to provide 16mm diameter bars at a spacing of 200mm in the same strip, layer A, apply. Now this will be insufficient, and if you see on the diagram here, large number of bars should be provided. For example, along this line you have to provide 316 dia bars extra, here also 316 dia bars and 316 dia bars extra. So we will keep this 150mm and 150mm option. Similarly, let's see for layer B now. Click on layer B and uncheck this layer A option. Use the same settings here, 16mm dia bar set, 150mm spacing for X and Y direction, and then click apply. So for layer B, 16mm dia bar set, 150mm spacing is sufficient for all places. So if you use these 16mm dia bar set, 200mm spacing, you can see that large number of extra bars have to be provided. So we have to decrease the spacing to 150mm and then click on apply, and these bars will be sufficient. In this way, we can see for the detailing and the design of bars in our raft or mat foundation, and we can see the number and the bar diameter. The bar diameter and the spacing of those bars in both layers A and B for both top and bottom bars. Here we have shown here, show top rebar and show bottom rebar. And in this way, you can perform the rebar detailing or the slab design of raft foundation. So that is the end of for this design of raft foundation in ETAPS.